got my little birthday hat on. Jada on the ones and twos. Making thank you cards. Me and Serena over here on the ones and twos. Hey guys, so the little resident appreciation thing that we did is over now, and I'm about to cook. I am cooking pork chops, macaroni and cheese, and collard greens. So I haven't had this in so long. So I have the canned glory greens, and then, you know, the shell macaroni and cheese, and then I have pork chop over here, and my seasonings, vegetable oil, and flour in this bag. What we're about to do is season the meat and then put the flour on. So we have the meat cooking, and now I'm going to do the mac and cheese. With my boo eating dinner, lunch dinner, slash, yep, yum, yum, yum. Good morning, guys. Okay, so I go to work at 2, and it's like 12:40 or something. So I need to cook breakfast. I'm going to cook eggs and sausage and maybe some bread. I got the little croissant things. And I need to take a shower. But I don't know if I should take a shower before I cook or cook. Take a shower. That's always the dilemma with me. Today I need to, while I'm at work or maybe after work, because I work 2 to 7, I need to wash my makeup brushes. My hair look cray. I need to do some laundry, but I have to go get some laundry detergent before I can do my laundry. And I think that's all I'm doing today. While I'm at work, I'm going to do my fashion forecasting project, or well, start it. And yeah, and then I'm so excited because tomorrow's Monday, and then the next day is Tuesday, and I'm going home. Ah! I am like so excited. Like, and then after Thanksgiving, we go back to school. And then on December 15th, I'm leaving to go home for good for a while. I'm like, I don't think anyone understands. Like, I don't think anyone understands. I miss my dog. And then I'll be able to like make videos the way I want to. Because in my little room right here, you guys, I just don't, my videos aren't up to my standards. Like, they could be better. The lighting could be better. The background could be better. All of that. But, you know, I'm not at home, and I don't want to just stop just because, you know, everything's not perfect. Everything isn't going to always be perfect. But when I'm at home, I can, like, make my background the way I want to, et cetera, et cetera. I feel like this Thanksgiving is going to be special because any other Thanksgiving, like, I just was never interested in cooking or anything. Like, my mom, growing up, she cooked, like, every night, and you know, she was just a cooker, and I didn't really care for it until I got to college. You know, I moved away for college, and then I just was hungry all the time. So, you know, I would try to recreate the foods that she cooked, and I was kind of successful. And so this Thanksgiving, I'm going to be in the kitchen with her cooking. Like, cooking is exciting to me now. Like, I love to cook. And I love, like, I always ask her when we're home, oh, how do you make this? Or can you make that so I can learn how to make it? So I feel like that's what's going to make this Thanksgiving special, because I'm going to be in the kitchen, you know, learning all the Thanksgiving foods and how to do it. So that's what's going to be exciting about this Thanksgiving. And I don't know, I want to get my doggy toys for Christmas. I miss my dog so much. I'm going to say that, like, until I see her. Oh my god, I miss my doggy. I'm so excited to go home. Oh, I'm so excited. So excited, so excited, so excited. Okay, I'm going to get up. I think I'm going to take a shower first and then we're gonna cook some breakfast. Breakfast. Okay, I'm being weird.
So now. I'm being really lazy. I don't feel like making the bread. So I'm just gonna have eggs and sausage. I'm not a breakfast person, so this is fine.
Got to wash clothes.
Got some detergent. And look, I have way too many clothes. The basket about to overflow. Okay. Let's pay for our clothes. I'm at work and I have 30 minutes left, but I made me a little salad here and I'm about to tear this thing up like She over here on the phone being annoying, but I forgot a fork. Ain't that annoying? Okay, so a fork. Bam. Yum. It's the end of my Sunday and I basically have accomplished all the things that I said I was going to do. Wash my makeup brushes, wash my clothes, I even wash my hair. I'm going to curl it again for a video that I'm doing tomorrow. I'm eating leftovers right now. I started on my project. I'll probably do a little bit more tonight. And yeah, curl my hair and then I'll be ready for bed. Seriously guys, I can't win for losing. My camera just broke. This whole inside piece came out. I put it back. However, the camera is slightly tilted. Like, it's bent in. Like, seriously, I can't win. So, stressed out again. I was saying, what I was trying to record was that I was packing. I'm about to leave tomorrow to go home. I guess I'm going to be carrying my big camera because I still want to vlog, but yeah, I just feel like things keep happening to my camera and editing and video. So, not getting discouraged. I'm going to keep on pushing. I just will have to buy another lens. Hopefully I can just buy the lens because the camera is quite expensive. Like, I don't, like, is this even working? Like, great. And then just prior to this, I locked myself out of my room, not with just my keys, but with the keys that the RA uses to unlock everybody else's door. So I locked both of them into my room, and I had to go to my supervisor and get her key at midnight. I'm over today. I'm over it. I'm so over it. So I'm on the way to the airport. Where my school is, the airport is 2 hours and 30 minutes away. So I am driving to the airport right now. And my flight leaves at 5:55. Just like 30 minutes ago, my mom called me and was like, oh, it's delayed to 6:25. And then it got delayed to 6:40. Now it's back on time for 5:55. So I'm really happy because I was like, dang, I'm gonna have to wait. I hate when my flights get delayed. It may be about to rain or something. And what else? I did just get some McDonald's. I got a little Happy Meal because when I get off the plane, me and my family are gonna go out to eat. So I didn't want to eat too much, but I haven't ate all day because I was running around worrying about my housing for next semester. And yeah, I was doing all that, had to go to work. So yeah, once I got off work, I got on the road. Dominique's been gone for like 2 weeks on the road with basketball. So I haven't seen him in a while. But yeah, I was like, Dominic, I'm stealing your suitcase because you don't need it. They don't get to go home for Thanksgiving, and I think for Christmas they only get to go home for like 2 days. That's sad, isn't it? I was like, have fun with your little basketball, cause I'm be at home eating good with my family.
Extremely heavy. Became that heavy. My sister and Lanisha and Lex and Yana and Kaya. And my grandma.
Oh. I was too busy to get dressed.
No, and then my mom told my son, where you want to go? Golden Corral or Texas?
I thought it was Texas.
I was thinking.
Well, good thing, because that reservation was at 8 o'clock.
I was thinking, Golden Corral. No, for real, I was like, Golden Corral? Really, that's where we going?
I ain't trying to go to Golden Corral.
No, the other one. Huh? My mom's cooking my favorite. Oh, bread. About to go to sleep with my doggy, my little sister. We having a mini sleepover right now. Right, yeah. A mini sleepover. Right, meow meow. White baby, you miss me? Huh? You miss me? So yeah, we're about to go to sleep.
Playing
right?
Games.
Okay, so we have our list. What we're making for Thanksgiving? We are making ham, turkey wings, turkey breast, candy yams, green beans, collard greens, black-eyed peas, macaroni and cheese, pig feet, and stuffing. And we're prepping the yams right now. We prepped the macaroni and cheese. We have some pig feet out, and we have collard greens out. Okay guys, so we're going to the mall with my mommy and Jaden. We're gonna return some stuff and look around. We don't really do Black Friday shopping. And we're gonna go out to eat somewhere. Yeah, it's kind of warm in the car. Don't really want to do it. That's how you vlog. Santa baby, from me. So hurry down the chimney tonight, Santa baby. I think I found something my mom likes. This Michael Kors jacket. They have one in red. She likes this color. I wanted to get her a Michael Kors bag, but she already has one. She got one for her graduation. So I was like, dang. Yeah, so I think I may get her that Michael Kors jacket. I've been following her around seeing what she picks up. But the jacket was originally $275 and now it's $165. So I think I'm gonna get her that. I'm gonna look online to see if I can get it cheaper. But that's what I think I'm gonna get her. Boom, 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 boom.
Santa baby, just slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby.
Are you putting that on your Christmas list? You want every color?
Yes, every color. I love this one.
Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares. 'Cause I can give it all away.
So I'm about to edit my vlog. The pieces that I have already, and Dominique is asleep on FaceTime, and Melly Mel over here, Melly Mel is asleep. Well, she's up now. Oh my god, I'm so happy to be with my dog.
I took a nap earlier, so I'm not really sleepy anymore, so I'm just up, and I'll probably be sleepy after I do this, and then I'll go to sleep. Because I know my mom's going to wake up early, like it's time to prep food. Well, not prep food anymore, it's time to cook it because tomorrow's Thanksgiving. And I'm going to probably put up my tree tomorrow. I have decorations and stuff. And yes, so yeah.
Happy Thanksgiving! So dinner is about to start right now and I need to go downstairs. But yes, I'm so excited to eat. Hey, baby. When you're excited to eat, this is what you do with your feet. Me and my sister are about to eat Thanksgiving leftover food and we are going ice skating today and we're going to put up the Christmas tree and decorate the house. So that's all we're doing today. My mom's out Black Friday shopping, but see, lazy people like me, we don't participate. We just sit and eat and sleep and lay around the house, right? We'll be right back. this is my baby. This is my baby right here. So the time has came to go back to school. I don't want to leave, but I have to go back to school and start studying for finals. I'm going to miss my doggy. But yeah, luckily I'm only going to be gone for 2 weeks and then I get to come back home and I have to pack up my room and stuff back at school. So yeah, I'll see you guys in my next vlog.